And we're still driving, still driving. Not I can complain. But this radio station's getting on my tits. What tune? Ready or not, here I come. That's how you get the front view. Do that. Oh my god. Awesome. Okay.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, no, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean... N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it
that
right.
That sounds like Thingy's
right
voice.
Here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real to me and he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
No.
Are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
This is my car, is it? That is very nice. Own unique vehicle.
This jump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown and sexy bitch who ain't got a fat pea's eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah.
Driving, flying. That's cool.
She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah,
you just went into a red light, G.
Sexy. She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Oh, mad for the penis. That's exactly
so download
like
the iFruit app on your personal smartphone or tablet to enhance your gaming experience. Ooh.
Shit, it's good to be home.
What is this advert all about? I'm reversing. That takes you to places you never imagined. Hup. Leaves you forever changed. Toilet cleaner. It's time to smoke a real bowl. Available at your local head shop. Or in case of overzealous local. I'm in. All right.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got. You get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, fuck.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
Right. Safe progress anytime. Bada-ba. This is cool. This is like San Andreas all over again. Wasted. The auto save slot already contains beginning saved on. Yes, I do. Mission passed. Oh yeah. Got silver. Pass the mission, you'll be awarded a score based on mission challenges. Missions can be replayed to obtain better scores. Mission was up. Yeah, I didn't want to read that anyway. So where do I change clothes then? Weapon cannot be equipped when in a safe house. Yeah, I know, but how do I change clothes? Wire's not working. Ah. Suits. Casual. Shirts. Really? Casual jackets. He has no t-shirts. Sports shades. Oh man, you look in this sheet now, son. He has no suits. Oh. Right, okay, done that.
A gentleman calling later, so make yourself scarce.
I'm sorry.
Can I sit down? How do I?
Oh, it's okay. It's okay.
No, I don't want to sit on the. Ken, get out of the way. What other activities can I do then?
Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?
No. Drink beer. We don't want to do that, do we? First aid. What's in here? That old shit. Is her room, is it? Just kind of put some makeup on now. Where the fuck's the bathroom? Ah. Whoa! That's awful. Can't go out that way. Whatever.
Why you take this.
Fucking sorry. I love this game so far. It's very, very good. Very, very good. How do I get the map? Start. Barbershop. Oh, Simeon, what do you want?
Franklin! I was going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Simeon. Good. Oh, I just now gone past it. Alright, no one better not steal my car. Right. Where's this? Oh my god, what's going on? Oh my god, what is going on right now?
Bitch ass nigga.
What's this all about?
Buster.
Oh god.
You can't get with me.
Motherfucker.
I'm gonna die. I'm actually gonna die. I died. Does that mean I lost my car? How's that fair? How is that fair? I was not to know. No one told me about gangs. Or anything. Like that. That's ridiculous. Now I gotta get to the barbers again. Surely I can go somewhere else, like here. Is it safe here? I need a car. Oh god, that's a piece of shit.
Hey, what up, boy?
Hey, who said that? You? What are you saying? Hey, yo, dog.
You go fuck yourself, alright? I got no problem getting locked up with killing your punk ass.
Fucking chill.
You having some second thoughts?
What? No. Leave alone. Whoa! Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, mate, I want that car. What?
Let's go, hotshot.
Give me your car, punk. This is a very nice car. Whip, whip. Oh! I think I might have killed that person. I love the fact you can put your lights on there. I don't know if you could. Oh, you could before, couldn't you? You could just hold an X. Please let me just get my hair cut and not be faced with any gangs or anything. Promising.
Time was.
Barbers, hair on Harwick. Alright, yeah.
I like it.
Now I'm telling you, if you don't sleep in that hairnet, you're gonna wake up with your brains in your pillow, dig?
Alright, I hear you.
See ya.